I'm really angry. I'm really sad that we are talking about democracy here, and this is not democracy if a child could be killed without justice.